Hi, this is Ryan with Alpha Environmental. We're at property address 3262 Northeast Deacon Street in Portland. Here for a sewer inspection. Point of access is a 4-inch ABS backwater flow valve located in the basement. We do have water running from inside the home. We're going to drop into the horizontal position. Once we get there, we'll zero out our foot meter and then continue with the inspection. Okay, so we are in the horizontal position. We're going to zero out our foot meter on the bottom left-hand corner of the screen. And then proceed with the inspection from here. And here at roughly 4 feet, the line appears to transition into cast iron. And here at 10 feet, the line appears to transition into concrete. Here at 40 feet, the line appears to transition into terracotta clay. Here at roughly 45 feet, the line appears to transition back into concrete. Okay, so you're at 91 feet.
Oh, you still need more water, though. You still need the water. So I guess you're going upstream when you're pulling it.
Okay, so here at 91 feet approximately, we're not able to advance our camera any further due to the separated joint here. We tried and tried, we're just not able to make it. We had the listing agent flush the toilet multiple times as well to help aid in advancing our camera further past the separation. However, we're just not able to. We did locate this position. This is located approximately less than a foot from the city main. We put some white spray shock down to signify its location. So we're actually going to let the water drain off all the way and then begin with our backwards inspection from here. And here at 87 feet, there appears to be another separation. So my battery is actually flashing at me, which is indicative that it may die on me. If it does, I will provide two inspection videos. Here at 86 feet, there appears to be another separation. This is likely going to be right around the curb area, so I'm actually going to pause here and do a locate. Okay, so here at 83 feet, this is located right at the face of the curb. Any sewer line defects will be on this point. Would appear to be the City of Portland responsibility, and anything moving back from this location would appear to be the homeowner responsibility. And I expect my battery to die any moment now, so if it does, I will continue pulling back from the same spot and provide two inspection videos. And right here at 79 feet, there appears to be another separated joint. Here at 58 feet, there appears to be an obstruction. Can't really tell what that is, but it looks like possibly a piece of broken concrete sitting inside the joint. Same thing here at 54 feet, another obstruction. Right here at 49 feet, there appears to be another separation. And right here at 42 feet, there appears to be an offset joint. Took some roots there off to the left, 32 feet. Some more roots there off to the right at 30 feet. who's there at 27 feet off to the right. There appears to be a separated joint here at approximately 11 feet. And that's going to conclude this inspection. This has been Ryan with Alpha Environmental. Thank you and have a wonderful day.